Hold on, let me get this so they know what I'm saying too. What's up, it's your boy Fat Boy. You know we keep it 10 minutes, no limit, but there's no gimmick, huh?
Achoo.
Giving y'all real food review, now rock with me today. Remember I told y'all I was coming? The Pigless Pork Rinds endorsed by Snoop, Dogg. Well, guess what? They just came FedEx, and we got them. Come on over here so they can see. Pigless Pork Rinds, Texas barbecue. No pork in these whatsoever. A really healthy, say healthy, but it's better than eating regular pork rinds. You see everything that's on the right there. See that? Pigless pork rinds. I told you we were going to get them. Now we got them. We got more than ourselves. It's a different flavor, so we're going to review each one. But we're going to, you ready to bust this open?
Yeah.
I don't know what that said. See, they need to see that quacky, right?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Now we're going to let you taste these too, all right? Damn, what the hell is super glue and taste this bad to them? Oh, I don't know if I just grease myself up. Or it's because I'm getting old. There you go. Still got it. Still got it.
Yellow.
Okay. Alright. Don't smell nothing like pork rinds.
It smells like chips, huh?
See that?
Yeah.
Let's see. Let's see. This is, I'm going to taste one to see if it's hot or not. That way, you know, you... Pigless, no pork rinds, y'all. Snoop Dogg endorsed these. I had to try them out because I don't eat pork rinds, so I wanted to taste these to see how they was and see if they compare to the real pork rind. Let's give it a go.
Is it spicy? Ooh.
Hell nah, man. What the fuck? We got like 12 bags of this shit. You like this? Oh man, no man. Let me give him one more shot. I swear, Snoop Dogg, if I ever see you, I'm gonna punch you dead in your motherfucking shit. Yeah, bro. Derek and everybody talking about how good these is and
they
taste better than pork rinds. Ain't hot. These motherfuckers don't taste better than nothing. These is the worst. They not good. I know it's an alternative. It's supposed to be a healthy alternative. These motherfuckers ain't good. Snoop Dogg, I promise you. If I ever come across you, dude, I'm going to slap the shit out of you. Because we done got $48 worth of this shit, and it's disgusting. I'm sorry, that's out of the room. You can go in the bathroom and spit it out if you don't like it, all right?
What?
And when you get the first little barbecue taste on your tongue, you're like, oh, all right, cool. Then they get the chewing in the stuff. Man, I hold my wife like these. If she knows, go handle tomorrow. I'm going to see if my aunt want to buy these motherfuckers or something. Cause I ain't eating these. I'm sorry. Damn, man. You see how many bags of this shit? We got like 15 bags of this shit.
Ever again. Ever. I'm not trying.
Man.
I hate these niggas.
Talking about, oh, these is good. They taste way better than regular pork rinds. We got Rob Deerdick, Snoop Dogg, and a whole bunch of other celebrities on here talking about how good these damn things are. Pigless pork rinds. Yeah, it tastes like ain't a motherfucking thing in this. I don't know what y'all made these with. Let me see.
Oh my goodness. That's disgusting. Oh my goodness.
Man, I'm so pissed off, man. Come on. Let me rate these, all right? 1 out of 10.
I'm gonna rate 0
because
that's disgusting.
My son rated it a 0 and we're going 1 out of 10. I'm gonna say I gotta agree with him, man. It's a 0. Got a nasty aftertaste in your mouth. And they say full of flavor, free of guilt.
That's disgusting.
Full of flavor, free of guilt.
I'm not trying those ever again.
Okay. Snoop Dogg's face gonna be full of my fist and I'm gonna get found guilty. Once I saw this asshole convincing me to buy this bullshit. Snoop, I ain't gonna believe nothing you get. I ain't gonna believe nothing you say. Nothing. Rob Derrick, I ain't gonna believe nothing y'all say. Y'all straight lied to us. And then we could have got like the 3 bags for 15. We went ahead and upped it. Because when you go to check out, I say, would you like to get another 8 for an extra blah, blah, blah? First you're like, no. And then you said no, so we go and try to check it again. Would you like to get another?
It's disgusting.
And then they persistent with it because they know how nasty this shit is. They got a whole bunch of this. And what they want to do is get rid of it. And then they're going to go out of business.
It's going to get in the trash, man.
It's over. I ain't going to throw it away. We got too many bags of them. Let me see if Auntie want to buy them. Because I definitely want to eat these. If your mom don't want them, I'm not eating them.
I'm not eating them. That's disgusting.
I got to give it a 1 because my scale is a 1 out of 10. So I got to give it a 1. I can't go 0 even though I want to. I should go to 0.
I'm
going to
go 0, yes.
But this shit is, it's I'm going to do the A to the F scale. This is the F minus. Minus. It's bad. Yo, don't let them trick you in the
buying
those.
That's disgusting.
It's disgusting. Don't let them trick you in the buying those. Pig out, pigless pork rinds. Thumbs down, right, white dude? And we out, man.